I'm very sorry for the delay. I was really hoping for a 6 p.m. start, but life gets in the way and the weather got in the way. But thank you all for coming. I'm Sandy McLaughlin. This is our 16th fashion show. The first one was in 2001. And if you remember Maddie Fansler, who's a star in our community and now on Off-Broadway productions, she was in fifth grade, my daughter was in third grade, and little Morgan, I think, was in kindergarten. And they were on the runway years ago in 2001. We also had one time a show in the high school gym here, and there was an avalanche, and people were blocked in. Do you remember that years and years ago? And I used to have little kids in the show. And then we were going to try to do the show anyway in the gym, and San Miguel Power called and said, you have 30 minutes to do a show. That was the craziest. We've had some crazy stories, but I'm hoping that Jessica Hedy's gonna come out here in a second.
Yeah.
I hope. She's my partner in crime. And let's have my wonderful team come out. These are the true stars. I wanted to let you know, here's Jessica Hedy. Come over here in the light. She's my partner in crime, and of course, we're very high fashion, as you can tell. But we work with beautiful girls. So I just wanted to let you know we have 3 foreign exchange students, one from Italy, one from Brazil, and one from Thailand. No, and one more from Hungary. We have 4 foreign exchange students in the show this year. We also have Will Plants. And if you know Will Plants and Melissa's family, do you know that he was at a ski competition about a week or so ago and he broke his back? He is here in the theater tonight. I think he's planning on walking in a line. So give it up for Will Plants. He epitomizes the show must go on. Okay, Jessica, anything to say? I'm gonna turn it to you and introduce our team and then we're gonna get started. Thank you so much for your patience.
I just wanna thank everyone in the theater, the parents of these wonderful people that I've been working with on this show for the last 6 weeks. You're doing a great job with your kids. They're so sweet and so polite and so energetic and intelligent and graceful and patient and compassionate, and they've worked so well with the whole rest of the team and all of the parents of those people too. Thank you so much for giving us the privilege of working with your kids. And I love seeing the dedication you put into this and that they're willing to give their time to such an amazing cause. And I'm so grateful to first Bree Brown.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Masquerade. First of all, we would like to thank all of you for being here tonight. And we are so excited to share the show with you. Our models have been working so extremely hard these past few months. And I know they're all eager to get going, so we'll try to make this fast. We would like to give a special thank you to all of the wonderful donors who donated clothes this year. They look amazing, and thank you so much. Another special thank you to Michelle Mon, Sarah Gluckstern, and the entire TAB board for everything you guys do and always lending a helping hand. Yes. We would like to give a giant thank you to our intern, Joey Hunt. She was an absolute rock star this year and always, and we are gonna miss her so dearly next year. And she's gonna kill it next year, so everyone should pre-order their tickets in advance today. And finally, a huge thank you to Sandy McLaughlin and Jessica Hedy for doing this for 16 years and for just continuing to do it and carrying on the tradition. You have no idea how much it means to this town and to the school, everything you do. So thank you all. Also, just a quick reminder, they're on March 6th, it's a Monday, there is the trunk show, and you'll be able to purchase all the beautiful clothes you see tonight. So we'll see you there.
My name's Mary, I'm the co-choreographer. Than the show itself that hopefully we can dazzle you guys with tonight is the reason we do it. We do this to raise funds for the organizations that promote AIDS awareness, research, and treatment, but also to teach those around us, the community, the students, even the adults, about the disease and to reveal the stigma surrounding it. The entire cast has worked really, really hard to raise awareness and to raise these funds, and we wouldn't be here without you guys. So thank you for buying tickets and helping us take the stigma off AIDS.
Okay, I'm Hadley Murphy, and I am a co-choreographer for the show. And I have some information about our beneficiaries that are who the money and proceeds for this show go to. So we have beneficiaries from Colorado, and those are Western Colorado AIDS Project, the University of Colorado HIV/AIDS Clinical Program, Children's Hospital Immunodeficiency Program, and Brother Jeff's Community Health Initiative. And then our African beneficiaries include the Ethiopian Family Fund, Generation Ubuntu, and the Manzini Youth Care. And so tonight, in order to raise some extra funds and get some extra like money in there for our wonderful, amazing beneficiaries, we are going to have, after the show, models with buckets with our beneficiaries' names on them. And each of these groups of models will have a balloon with them so that you will be able to find them afterwards. And if you guys could donate and just drop a little bit of change or something in the bucket, every little bit counts. Yeah, and you guys can ask them questions to learn more about all of our beneficiaries, because the models are well researched and they do know what they're talking about. So
I am Emma Spalding, and I'm the other co-worker. So I just have some special thanks I want to give out. And first off, to the basketball team, who were so happy was able to see it. And good luck at districts tomorrow. Also to our hockey team. So we did have to change the date for both the boys and the girls, but they're off to the States this weekend, so wish them luck. Also, all of our wonderful models who have worked so hard, Kathy Jepson and Tree Priest, who have worked tirelessly to do everything behind the scenes. They're our go-to people. They've done wonders with this show. Also, Telluride TV, who gave us the resources needed to complete the show and is also filming. Dean Raleigh, who stepped in last minute and has been stepping in up until about 10 minutes ago to help us. Connor Hazen is the genius behind the light board. Leland Birchmore, who produced our video, he did a wonderful job. Simon Lovely, our spot operator. And last but not least, Jerica Steger, who is our stage manager, who is wonderful. We could not do this without any of these people, and I'm sure there's so many more that I forgot to include. Yep, Simon in the spotlight, who stepped in the other day, and everyone else, including all of you. So we hope you enjoy the masquerade.
Oh. Found you in a weird place, sitting all alone. I was on the same thing, staring at my phone. You can always maintain, keep your self-control. But once they let you out, girl, then you play your role. Yeah, I don't want to, but you make me want you. Got something in ya, go straight to round two. Can't stay around you, too much attention. I won't play around with you, cause I know you're too expensive. You're so soft-spoken, still unopened. Time went by and I can tell you're broken. Keep me hoping, you keep me praying. Let go all night and let go all day. And I can't stop.
I'm I just wanna lay in my Ready. Hey, real quick. Thank you.